Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. In this episode, we're going to build the unloading station. So far you have a loading station. I'm going to essentially just copy this over to create a unloading station. I will modify the circuits accordingly and should be pretty simple. I have plenty of stuff to refer to if I need it. One of the first things, for example, I need to do is change this back to what I had over here or over here. Why is it going green? I don't know. I believe I'll have it easier if I redo this just slightly. There you go. So we have both power and memory. Here we go. This is correct. Our chests are... Oh, wait, no. Ah, yeah. This is... I need to turn these all around. Maybe I can actually just use... Loading. I think the site is all loading. There you go. Move it over here. Going to have to change this a little bit. First of all, I think let's see, what did I have done here? This is what it looks like. Right, have space here. Just about. So, what goes where? This should go back here. This one should go down there. Should move up. Now, which is which? You go down here. And I figure this is correct. see. No, let's leave that like this. Okay. This is not the same red wire. I'm basically just looking how I can actually clean up the wires where I might move my combinator so it looks better. Example. This is, I believe, where I was earlier. Let's see. Yeah, I guess I'll just return to this. Start over on this and still have that. So the problem here is I didn't want to do this for every single one, but whatever, I'll just do it. last thing I want, so it would take me far more time to reconstruct the wires than it would take me to just simply switch every inserter over manually. Oh, whatever, I'll just do it real quick. Whoops. Oh. Might be nice if they had like a tool where you could select multiple units and then have them rotate over at the same time. But I guess stuff like this is an edge case, so not really worth the coding effort. Doesn't really pay off too well. But I'm done anyway. Let's make sure that we have the correct settings on the inserters. Hey, what? There we go. We can serve the maximum number of trains. Yeah, that was the difference. Okay. This does right. So what I wanna do is I wanna keep this avenue over here free for belts, so I could snake in some of these, for example, right? So this is, needs to stay free, which is why I'm going to move the radar up here. This, I guess, is a good enough place. Actually, I have to. What do the belts do again? Haven't needed the space there, but I still want to keep it because there are some setups that actually use that much space. Stuff like this, maybe. Should be gates. Did a lot of designing like a year ago over here when I released version 6, and I mean I can guess what stuff does, but sometimes I've forgotten how exactly it does it. Wouldn't take me much looking into it again, but it's not worth the time right now. Okay. let's have you all the way full. And can I not drop this in here? Dang it. See. Let's just start with two. I thought. Why is it not? What the hell? Why did this? What happened here? Range. Okay. So should have 0 trains currently. That is indeed true. Let's see. 4,000 plates in one wagon, if I'm correct. Let's make sure I'm not being stupid over here. So one cargo wagon has 40 slots, I think. 1,000 indeed, and should be 16. There you go. Wait. I need to create one. Yep. No, wait, the other, wait. So this is, should be 8, 4, 8. 800 times, okay. Yep, should be correct. This works too. One final test. So, 12 trains. And as we add, let's see, 40 here, okay, I see. Okay. I got it filling up. Hello? Desktop time. No idea when that happened. There you go. At least it's working. So, let's do this real quick. This should essentially be one wagon. Yep. Two wagons. Yep. Still true. Three, four. And the next train. 10, indeed. And we should be down to 10. There we go. Should be down to 9. This is correct. Okay, everything's working as intended. This is unload. It's a shame I have to mark this down here to put in the value. Okay, and then let's just move this over. I don't actually need that anymore. So this is for cargo and inventory. This is for station on off. This is the threshold. And let's move that over to on. Off. There you go. This is just a color giver, no setting. There we go. And we can use this over here. There we go. Anything else I need to do? Control alarm. Okay, that should also be fine. How far do these guys visually go? 'Cause I may not even need this guy if I can just plant one. Down here. How else could I? I actually figured this is indeed my best solution here. time get paused again. Okay. I could probably actually lead the global network over along the top. Nah, this is fine. It's okay. Let's just leave it like this. Yeah, it would get complicated here anyway. This is fine. Okay, so I have a functioning setup for the unloading station. And in the next step, I will be looking at how to turn this whole thing into a functional resource station and how I might fit in a train yard. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode.